It is the most electrifying man in corpse entertainment, the slayer of posers, grim one to all, heavy metal hellraiser extraordinaire, the necro sexual!
Frank!
How the hell are you, baby?
The time has come now to embark on the creation of my first music video for my upcoming single, It's a Personal Number, about raising hell in grandmother's basement. It's called The Lair, where no light enters.
This is going to be a black metal total disaster. And you are gonna be the one who brings my eternally grim vision to life. Are you up for the challenge, sir? Because this video will be the most epic destructive force of black metal chaos since David Lee Roth's No Holds Barbecue VHS tape.
Is that Quickspin on your dick?
Hours and hours of sifting through posers and sad directors who are unwilling to work and go one-on-one with the Grim One I have bestowed upon Frank Frost Molester.
I used to shoot, like, cats back in my mom's basements with my, like, little DV cameras, and now I get to do a necrosexual video. You know, dreams do come true.
Lights, cameras, necro.
So I got this really good camera that I just got a couple weeks ago.
Whoa.
What?
The necrosexual has a very high standard for low production. I was expecting to film this video in VHS tape and then projecting that VHS tape on my ass.
I have this. It looked like shit.
That's what I'm talking about, baby. Throw out the HD, we're going GD, grim definition.
All right.
Like an Eagle Scout soaring from the depths of hell, the necrosexual is always prepared. All right, Frank, here it is. I've meticulously detailed every single frame of this magnum opus. It's all here. My notes are extremely detailed. All right, we're gonna film starting at dawn. It's gonna be totally grim. I'm thinking fucking Sparks Machine, and I'm shredding. And the
I wasn't even paying attention anymore. How long is this gonna take? We're gonna go to Coney Island. What the hell did I get myself into? I could just stay at home and cuddle my cats.
There's a shot. I drew a couple notes. You know, I got some extras. You got it. You're a professional. It's like a dead bird in a plastic bag. You can't understand how it truly smells unless you've stuck your face in it and breathe deep the stench of death. And that's what my music video is gonna do. It's gonna change your life one rotting corpse at a time. Every single black metal band does the same thing. It's these guys all wearing these ridiculous outfits and the stupid corpse paint, and they're all frolicking, playing grab ass through the woods like a bunch of sissies. So that's why the Grim One is thinking outside of the box, and I'm invading the streets of New York City with my own colorful brand of heavy metal hellraising.
This one goes out to the ladies. This is called The Lair, where no light enters.
In preparation of my upcoming world tour, I gave all the necromaniacs a little treat.
Welcome to my Antarctica. Make yourself at home, my friend.
The necrosexual has a certain hunger of the undead. So I pay tribute to my Italian ancestors, and we visited Ellen B. Spumoni Gardens, where we've had a black metal ritual, a pizzagram. From there, we went to the place where childhood dreams go to die, Coney Island. And in this necro blizzard that I summoned, it totally looked like Antarctica. I'm like the necro seagull whisperer. They get me.
I didn't sign up for this weather. Like, I didn't know it was gonna get this cold.
I give Frank Frost Molester a hell of a lot of credit. This kid did his best to keep up with me. This is the type of video project that will make his career. Because to be a world-class director, you gotta work with world-class talent.
Among my darkest demons, here in my lair.
What better place to film a song about raising hell in a basement than a boiler room? If it worked for Freddy Krueger, you're damn straight it's gonna work with the necro entangled in the bright lights of chaos.
My necro nads are freezing.
My entire budget went to pyro, but it was totally worth it in the end, because when I go big, I go hard and I go bright, and the flames of hell are gonna be rising high tonight. This will be the best video you've ever seen. Mark my words.
I can't stress enough that this video is gonna look like a total garbage. Come down with me, here in
the lair where no light enters. My magnum opus, The Lair Where No Light Enter, is ready for you, coming straight to your eyeballs on VHS tape. To all you necromaniacs all over the world, I dedicate this one to your loyal service, standing at attention, and to all you posers who think that I was a joke. Well, the joke's on you.